While in provider workflow, history of present illness, physical exam, and assessment and plan may be moved to a secondary column to allow for easier access to chart review while creating your note. To do this, you just need to click the arrow on the right side of your screen, as located here. As you can see, this has now moved each of those sections to the right-hand side of the screen while allowing me to maintain my chart review on the left-hand side.